What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the WhatsApp error. This account is not allowed to use WhatsApp due to spam on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This WhatsApp error usually occurs when your device or IP has been temporarily banned due to spam. You can follow a few steps to bypass a temporary ban. But if your phone number has been permanently banned, even if it was a mistake, you will have to contact WhatsApp support, hoping that they reactivate your account. First, check if you received an email from WhatsApp indicating why or for how long you have been banned. Next, make sure to open your device settings. On iOS devices, navigate to the General section and select iPhone Storage. It might take a couple of seconds to load your storage information, and then look up WhatsApp. Select to offload the application. This will clear its cache and reinstate the application as if it was reinstalled from the App Store. Make sure that any important conversations and media are backed up to prevent losing them when offloading the app. Next, change your network connection from cellular to Wi-Fi or vice versa, and enable or disable your VPN connection in case you're using one. This can help prevent IP-banned users from getting back to using WhatsApp. Next, open up the WhatsApp application. In your app settings, tap on Chats. Next, select Chat Backup and ensure you have a recent backup of your WhatsApp data. This will help you migrate to another account in case you can't get back access to your current account. Lastly, some people fix this problem by simply updating the WhatsApp application from their Google Play or App Store. Ensure the WhatsApp application is up to date, and any temporary ban should be lifted as soon as possible. In case your IP address or phone number has been permanently banned from using WhatsApp, then make sure to follow our extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.